We have determined that the intersection, including the specific location where the gas line was struck, was not completely marked. This error appears to be the result of miscommunication between USIC, Bear Communications, Jet Underground, and VC Tech. Prior to the explosion, conversations occurred between representatives of each of these companies, both on and off site, during which incomplete and inaccurate information was exchanged and relied upon. After careful review and consideration, the Sun Prairie Police Department, the State Fire Marshal's Office, the Dane County District Attorney's Office, and the Wisconsin Attorney General's Office have jointly concluded that there is not probable cause to believe a crime was committed.